So hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is we're going to install my new extra battery to my new scooter N365 Xiaomi Pro 2. So if you have any scooter, you can choose of any kind of battery, but for example you can choose a speed battery or range battery. So for me is I will choose battery because my scooter is already graded now, so you can run now at 41 kilometers per hour. So this is the my new range battery. So let's talk about this kind of battery. So also there have a bag, and this is my battery. So this battery is 42 volts, 12,800 amperes, and 45 kilometer pwedeng takbuhin niya guys. So very heavy siya. So as you can see, it's very heavy because it's too much big. So maybe 7 kilo or 6 kilo this kind of battery. So that's why my scooter is very heavy now. So and then this is the bag. Oh, this is the bag. So it you can see there have a button here. So if you click this kind of button, so the drain battery will be drain your battery to the external battery of your scooter. So if you choose this kind, two horizontal this kind of button, so if you push to the right, so the battery will be drained to my extra battery. So if you center again, so my scooter, the scooter is all closed already. So this is the voltage that you can see. So there have a plastic because this is a new. So ayan. So this is a 100% fully charged. So later we will go to input to my scooter. So as you can see inside, so this is the parallel. So it's very easy to connect to my scooter because this is the only plug and play, so it's very easy to connect. Okay, so you can see it's very different. So it is connected to the switch, to the battery, and then to the my scooter. So my battery is, this is the charging of my battery, so separated siya guys. So and then this is the parallel to connect to my scooter. So let's go and let's start to fix this kind of battery for my scooter Xiaomi Pro 2. So let's go and let's fix it now.
Guys, as you can see, this is my new scooter Xiaomi Pro 2. So let's open this kind of plastic and then we will put my battery, extra brat battery, and also to connect controller of my scooter. So let's go, let's start this. So guys, let's go and we open this kind of plastic to connect my extra battery. So now it's open now, so we can open now. So this is it. So this is my control, this is my controller of battery, and this is my internal battery as you can see. So let's connect here from external battery. So let's go guys, first before we install this kind of battery, so let's try to connect before we install this kind of battery. So first we need to remove the internal battery. So this is it. And then after that we connect to this kind of parallel here. And then also we connect the external battery, extra battery. This is it. So now it's connected. Now it's very easy to connect because this is plug and play lang. So as you can see, it's connected now. So let's try to open up. So we can see. So now we started now. So we start now. So first we need to choose if you want to. So if you want to drain the battery of external battery, so you can choose the one horizontal line. So let's start. So what you can see is running now. So and then we put the center to close. So as you can see, it stop now. So we choose the two horizontal line. If you choose the two horizontal line, the drain battery will be, the battery will be drained of my extra battery. So let's start. So that's it. So it's running now again. So perfect. So we can install now again to my scooter. So that is it. So we can install now. So first we need to put this kind of battery here. So let's go guys, we install now this kind of battery. So I can put this kind of battery here. So guys, I installed, so we already installed now or fix the battery here. So let's do to connect again the parallel to connect to my extra battery. And so as you can see, this is my extra battery, so I already fixed it now. So now this is my parallel, and then we connect it again, and then we will close the cover. So again, so we need to put this kind of the battery, the controller, and then this one to the so that's it. So we need to close. So hello guys, as you can see, it's already fixed now and connected to the controller and to the external battery. So now we can close now, and then we'll try. So this is it, guys. So we already fixed it now. So let's start and then we'll try.
So this is it, guys. So as you can see, I already fixed my extra battery to my scooter. So let's try it now. So I choose the internal battery and then we start. So let's try it now. So perfect. That is the internal battery. And then as you can see, before I say, if you center this kind of button, the scooter will be turned off. Look, it's turned off now. So now we can choose the drain the extra battery. So I will choose the two horizontal line. I will choose this, so we turn to the right and then we open again. So let's start it again. So that is it. As you can see, 41 kilometers per hour. So the battery will be drained, the extra battery. So that's all, guys. Thank you very much for watching this kind of video. So let's turn up. So this is it. So it's turn up now. So this is it, guys. So we already fixed my extra battery. So look at this, it's too much big. So my scooter now is very heavy now. So that's all, guys. So thank you for watching. So hope you enjoyed this kind of my video. So if you like this kind of video, so please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to more update my YouTube channel. So thank you, guys. God bless you. See you on my next vlog.